cats to panic, become disoriented, or lost. The Placer SPCA says the best way to keep your pets safe is to keep them indoors in a quiet room with relaxing music. If your pet manages to escape, a tag and microchip can help them get back home. It's about the size of a grain of rice, and it contains a code that a shelter can scan to get a pet owner's information.